Hey, Ryan with Publicity here with Corey from Duck Dynasty. And we are good, thank you.
I'm great, thank you.
Great. We're actually here tonight at the Sherry Hill Collection, and your daughter is going to be walking in the show. It's her first fashion show. What's going through your mind?
Well, I'm excited for her. I know she's going to do great. I hope she's not too nervous, but I think she'll rock it.
And she actually just recently started a foundation, or the New Different. It's a movement, a new group, talking about keeping faith in your life. Tell us about that. Were you involved with that, or was this completely her idea?
This is something she's been wanting to do for a long time. And, you know, of course, we're so proud of her for making an impact on the world and on teenage girls. And I feel like, you know, she has a voice, and Duck Dynasty's given her a platform to really make an impact, and she's doing it. She's using it.
Do you feel thankful when you see the great things that your daughter's doing compared to so many other teenage kids out there who won't get off the couch?
Of course. Yes, I am.
Is it great parenting, or what's the secret?
I don't know. We're really blessed. We definitely have great kids, and we're proud of them, for sure.
Well, enjoy the show. I hope the butterflies dissipate somewhat, and enjoy New York City.
Thank you. Thank you.